Spalding. Set the kickoff. It will be more than likely an onside. Now 16-6.
Hold on.
And see who has it. And Spalding has it. So Spalding pulls off a successful onside kick. They will have the ball at McDonough's 43-yard line, trailing 16-6.